You know, the benefits for coming to work for Dose Moving is huge. When you come on as an employee with us, you know, we've got profit sharing now. We've got 401k, we've got hospitalization.
They have health insurance, they have vision, they have dental. They have all that for us. They provide it all.
The atmosphere is just great. I mean, the people you work with, the people that run the company, they act like you're part of the family. It's not, you're not just an employee to them. You're not just somebody to show up to work that's here for a paycheck. You're all here as a family.
They actually care about you. You're not just a body when you're here. They actually want you to be here as much as you want to be here.
I want these guys to come in and enjoy coming to work, knowing that they are going to have a fun day of working for Dose Moving.
I was in the Army, deployed to Iraq twice. It's a good fit for me. You get to be very active during the day, which is great for me. I don't have to spend time at the gym.
And since the Army, I kind of look for that brotherhood, that camaraderie, that spark, and to come back to work. And before I even knew it, this was the right place. When you walk in the door, you feel it right away. You work with the guys, you get on those trucks. It just brings back that thing I think I was missing.
For anybody that comes into our facility and comes to work for Dose Moving, I wanted them to have that life-changing event. I want them to not have to struggle to pay their bills. I want them to be able to have a home to come to and to be able to know, man, I got a great job.
I think it's helped me a lot. It changed my life where, I mean, my wife can be a stay-at-home mom. I can take care of my kids. I mean, it's benefited my family a lot. It's helped us out. Dose has done a lot for us.
They want you to be more successful in your future than you are now.
I work with a great group of guys, same mindset as me, so it's an easy fit.
All of us here at Dose, we get along great. It's a great atmosphere. We all love working here because of the environment, because we all get along.
What I'm looking for employees to come and join our team is career-minded employees. I'm not looking for just temporary guys, I'm looking for long term. And what we do is we have 2 days of tryouts. They come out on the truck and they try out with us before they're offered a full-time position with us. So that gives them a chance to see what our company's about, and that gives us a chance to see what their abilities of being able to work. Once they've completed those 2 days of tryouts, then what we do is we bring them into our warehouse and we teach them how to wrap furniture the proper way. We teach them how to carry the furniture the proper way. We teach them how to lift furniture with all the tools, the dollies, how to get it through the doors. All of these challenges that we work on every day inside the house and the facilities and stuff, we work on in our warehouse every single day.
You have to love what you do. You have to love being active. You have to be physically motivated. It doesn't feel like work when you come here. It feels like you're coming to be with your brothers.
And I'm able to come in here every day and be happy about it. I'm happy about every aspect and grateful. I'm grateful for opportunities, grateful for how this has helped me come along in my path. And it's a great thing.